So cafe in Kapiti is defending the price of its scones after a customer took to social media to complain about an increase in price. Now, the cheese scones, which I've got to say are pretty big, now cost $5.50. $5.50 for a cheese scone. No, let's think about the ingredients you've got in a cheese scone, right? You've got your flour, you've got your milk, you've got your baking powder. It's baking powder, not baking soda in a scone, if I'm not mistaken.
Well, you could use either.
You've got your cheese.
The main ingredient.
You've got your Sprite.
You've got a little bit of butter.
You've got a little bit of butter, well, quite a bit of butter.
No, you don't. No, you don't have
sort
a lot
50 of, grams?
You don't have a lot of butter.
I love it how the guy that's shined in MKR...
Yeah.
He's not
the best chef.
I make a good scone.
Yeah.
I'm a good baker.
But don't put too much butter in
it. Okay, I won't put too much butter in it.
Yeah.
But those are pretty stock standard ingredients.
Yeah.
I mean, you're not chucking any saffron in there, are you?
No.
$5.50?
$5.50? Too much. I wouldn't pay $5.50.
Really?
I would.
I would too.
Not pay that much.
No.
For a scone?
You cannot go past a good cheese scone.
Oh, I agree with you.
It has to be a good one.
Mm.
Yeah. And they have to toast it.
Yeah.
Wouldn't it cost you $5.50 to make a batch?
Yeah, but you can't put a price on...
I don't think it would.
I mean, it's got to be big, and it's got to be sort of bulbous, doesn't it? You really want it to have the crispy outer shell.
Absolutely.
It's going to look like a tumour, but in a good way.
OK, I vote too much. $5.50, would you pay $5.50 for a scone?
I think I would. I mean...
Yeah?
Wasn't you?
I know, I thought about it, but I think I love date scones, so I think I've paid a lot for that. But in terms of the cheese scone, the word big...
That got me.
It's got to be a big scone.
So you want it to be the size of a baby.
I just consider a scone such a basic thing to make. If it was a flash muffin or something like that,
I might be a flash muffin.
You know, if it had lots of seeds and lots of different bits and pieces. But it's a cheese scone. Nah, I'm not paying.
Really?
I'm with you, HP.
No.
Okay, let us know what you think. Breakfast on One is our Facebook page. Would you pay $5.50 for a scone?